它设一个房子承重墙的作用，然后呢用轻装玻璃再把它转穿越来，这样能把木头的墙梁和墙梁之间，在木头上面的玻璃才不会齐，再把从明显条理上预设好的兵马俑运进来之后，按照部队作战的位置摆放好。那我们搭的底下这块，我们可以看到有一个木
头。Come walk around and come back.Alright, we're at the Terracotta Soldiers. A lot of people here. A lot of people. It's gigantic. It's like an airplane hangar. There's lots of people here. We're gonna come back to that space. We're gonna walk around. Alright, we're on the very far end.
ISO's at 3200, dude.
ISO's at 32?Is that good or bad? Did you do that or
not? No, it's
odd. Alright, we're gonna walk. We're gonna go on this side now. Walk all the way down.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I wanna get up to the front.
Oh, yay!
More people. That is the museum. That is pit 2. That is pit 1, the big one, the big hangar one. And then pit 3 is behind pit 2. It's a big compound, big complex. We had to walk in here, it was pretty far. 5-6 football fields, I guess. It is horribly polluted here. There's mountains right there. I could see a mountain. I bet you can't see them. It's just all smog flying in. It was, look, you can't even see the sun. The sun is, it looks like it's coming through clouds, but it's not. All right, we're gonna walk out of here. You gonna get a drink or something? Get a Fanta? How about that? A chill? While there's still daylight? Thank you.